My name is Glenn Paddison. I'm 28 years old and I'm the branch director of MKM Anlaby. I wasn't the brightest spark at school by no means. Didn't achieve what I maybe could have done if I'd have put the effort in GCSEs, etc. And so I going down the road to work at a joiner's factory, really. No disrespect to anybody in that field, but it wasn't what I really envisioned myself doing. But just being in that environment the same day in, day out, just didn't appeal to me whatsoever. I got home and there was an advertisement for MKM apprenticeship in customer service and sales, so I thought, well, I'll give it a go and apply and see what happens. And 9 years later, I'm still here. It's way over and above what I expected it to be. It's a lot more glamorous than what anybody actually gives it credit for. I've been really lucky in my career to be at various different award ceremonies and golf days and entertaining customers at footballing events and rugby events and things like that. So part of my role at MKM is to go out and see the contractors on site. It could be multiple house builds or just extensions or single house builds or renovations, various different things. And recently I've been really proud to be involved in two really prestigious builds in our area.
I think the two main things for Glenn is that that enthusiasm, I believe he has that in abundance. Yes, his drive and passion to do well is absolutely wonderful. I think the other quality was his openness to learn. Qualifications aren't the be-all and end-all within this business or this industry. They're an indication of your ability to learn, but the training, the development, the attitude within the industry to actually help grow people internally is wonderful, and probably one I haven't come across before.
So MKM supported me in enrolling me on the diploma in merchanting through the BMF. I was really fortunate that I managed to achieve 9 distinctions in all 9 modules. I had to go down to London to the Ironmongers Hall to accept an award, the Galton Medal, and again, that sort of recognition for being the highest achiever that year. Luckily, the BMF launched the foundation degree in merchanting. I was one of the first 4 candidates to go through that. And then having graduated, then was lucky enough to then get promotion to a sales management role within MKM with a view to eventually hopefully becoming a branch director, which I managed to fulfil June, July time last year. So I felt that the training that BMF had provided was a massive factor in the success that I was having at the branch. Wish I knew what I know now at 16. I'd have come in at 16, I want to come in at 19. I've got a lot that I want to do and to achieve, and you know, luckily for MKM, they give the right sort of people, you know, the foundation to be able to do that, and they give you the support to be able to do that. And I've got a great opportunity here at Anlaby to sort of, you know, with Ian's support, we're going to take this branch forward, and then who knows what the future might hold.